quickly comes out to play the puck. Stretch pass. Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop. No, it's in. It's in.
Yo, what just happened? He just shot it right back at you.
He just shot that shit at me twice.
What?
Did he not just rip two shots at me? Every day, he turns around to clear
the puck. And then he hits you on your head like you're fucking whack-a-mole, dude. That was ridiculous.
What is this guy's problem, bro?
What's this? Beak! Right on your fucking head, dude.
Your ass.
Holy shit.
Craziest sequence I've ever seen.